Okay, ready? Had a good day, mate.
Oh man, we're having a great time here.
What's it been like in Liverpool, bro?
I love Liverpool. People are so open. Some are very friendly, you know. They're very straight people. Speak the truth. Speak from their hearts. We've had a wonderful time here. Weather's been just fantastic. We've had a few hecklers, haven't we, Jay?
It's been interesting.
But we pray for hecklers because hecklers are good for. For getting a crowd around us.
We had a meeting last night. Is there any one thought that came out in that meeting last night when Alan gave some talk on?
The main thing for me was we're not to convert people. If that's down to the Spirit of God, we just got to plant the seeds, be evangelists, bring that light where all darkness is. And what a great job that is to bring light into darkness. So we're here today to meet some of these young people, old people, whatever, with the hope and the life and the light that we have, Jesus Christ. You know, we're here giving out tracts, and anybody can do that. Anybody can say, you know, the joy we have of Jesus Christ in our lives. And so we're encouraging anybody out there, any Christian, should be under the command of God. He said, if you love me, you will keep my commandments. So as we keep the commandments, one of the commandments is to go and preach in all the nations, right? Baptizing them in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. So let's get out preaching and teaching and letting people know the life and the light of Jesus Christ in our lives.
Amen.
So we're here, there's 4 or 5 of us here today, and God commands a blessing when men run together in unity. And we
Amen.
Do. And I thank God for Jay here with the camera.
Amen.
You know, he's doing an amazing job, preaching his heart out all the time. Love you the best, man.
You too. It's good. We got unity today, aren't we, with the guys? Everyone's united.
Absolutely. We've got a few lads from Liverpool here as well. We've got Simon. We've got people coming up and asking, can they give out tracts?
Yeah.
So this thing is going to get bigger and bigger, and people are going to start realizing that real life is walking with Jesus Christ.
Amen. Thanks, bro. Thanks a lot.